Hello, thanks for joining our Sydney Proactive studio. And I've just spoken to Steve Promnitz from the lithium producer Lake Resources. The company has a new prospectus out and a just completed $2 million private placement. But he also talks to us about German carmakers Volkswagen and Daimler's push for more sustainable lithium from Chile, which could benefit Lake Resources with its major projects in Argentina. Take a listen.
So one of the great things that we've seen from the latter part of last year is that the electric vehicle makers and through them the battery makers are driving more sustainable product. They want to see that they're making the electric vehicle and the batteries go into it. They know where the products are, they know the carbon footprint. They want to see something that actually suits their whole mantra about where electric vehicles are going.
Steve Promnitz from Lake Resources there. You can watch the full interview by just clicking on the link below.